Hey, Brent, is there anyone someone can share a book? Anyone someone can share a book?
more spontaneity can happen in the rehearsal and then finally in the ultimate performance. Okay? So respond as quickly as you can and exaggerate your response. Well, let me ask the conducting student why, or a band tech person, why start in the low voices as an idea?
It's more resonant.
Sorry?
It's more resonant.
More resonant? Very good. And often as we play, as we're trying to balance and blend words, where do we listen? To the bottom. So we have lots of bottom. Okay. So we're going to do brass and reed bottom, and then tenor, alto, soprano. Is that what we discussed?
Yes.
Okay.
Okay.
Can we just get that? Oh, and by the way, for Patrick Henry people, can bring a tuner. So it's, this is an NF, you have a tuner.
Yes.
And it's calibrated at 844. Yes, sir. We asked him to bring a tuner. And it's because, you, why is it important to tune at 8440? What's that? Well, the longer you play, the sharper we go. If we're in an orchestra, we're going to play flat. But it, we, our instruments are made to resonate best at 8440. That's why we tune at 8440. Okay, you know what? Wait a minute.
Can you look at me when you're good?
Yeah.
Just give me. Yeah, good. Against everyone else. You can hear the real pitch really well. We're not playing too strongly as an individual person. Okay. Sometimes we can play too strong. Sometimes that can affect our tone, which then affects our intonation. If we play too softly, we might have the opposite effect, affecting the tone and then affecting the intonation. Okay? So let me, just to save time, Alex, let me do this. Okay? Here we go. All the tubas, bass saxophone. Chair with the back of your leg, and sit. hitting the front end of your chair. Now, play the B-flat with me. Now, listen how the conducting can change the sound. And the, all the horns are off the leg. Follow what Austin's doing. Thank you. Is the section in the ensemble that is the most organized and the most proactive. So there's a rehearsal schedule on the board, you've got everything set before rehearsal begins, and then you join with the warm-up and you're playing mallets with everything that we're doing. So that you understand articulation and role technique and mallet choice and everything that we have within the course of the rehearsal. And so thank you for doing that. Larger. It expands. Everybody say E. Do this with both of your hands. E. Again. E. No.
Thank you.